In today's video, there is a quick announcement, a quick update, and a sudden update from the Sidra Bank. This video is going to be about the massive, drastic changes coming onto the Sidra Bank. I'm going to talk about that right now. Make sure to smash up the likes on this video, subscribe to the channel, and stick around until the very end so you know what is going on, because this is very sudden, unexpected, and unannounced. Sidra Bank Mainnet Live team urges users to report technical glitches as expected issues arise. The Sidra Bank team has successfully launched their highly anticipated Mainnet, marking the official rollout of their Sharia-compliant, decentralized finance platform. However, the team is urging users to remain very observant, anticipating potential technical hiccups in the initial phase. In a recent tweet, the Sidra Bank team acknowledged the expected challenges, stating, "We might expect some technical issues this week. It's normal. We are going to be on standby so everything can go smoothly. Please report any technical issue you find." This proactive approach reflects the team's commitment to transparency and user experience. While a certain degree of instability is common during major blockchain network transitions, Sidra Bank's open communication helps mitigate concerns and encourages user participation in troubleshooting. The exact nature of the anticipated technical issues remains unclear, but users can likely expect occasional network latency, connection drops, or minor interface glitches. The team's prompt response and readiness to address reported issues should minimize any disruptions and ensure the smooth operation of the mainnet in the long run. Despite the potential for initial hiccups, the successful launch of the Sidra Bank mainnet represents a significant milestone. It opens the door for Muslims worldwide to access a decentralized financial system that adheres to Islamic principles, addressing the limitations of traditional banking and promoting financial inclusion within Muslim communities globally. The coming weeks will be crucial for Sidra Bank as they refine their mainnet and address any emerging technical challenges. Their proactive approach and commitment to user engagement remain key factors in fostering trust and ensuring the platform's successful adoption. We hope you enjoyed this video and learned something new about Sidra Bank. If you found this video helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share it with your friends. If you want us to assist you in creating advertisements or promotions on this channel, kindly check out the email in the description of this video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.